Today I am shopping for some home decor items to decorate for summer, and I will be hitting up Burlington and HomeGoods, and I also have a few errands that I wanted to run and wanted you guys to come along with me. Don't forget to like and comment below, and for those of you who are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell notification so that way you can be notified when I put out new videos. So good, but I really like this color. What do you think? I think this would be a nice color for summer. And it's only $12.99, so that's a really good price. Guys, I need a white sheet set for my guest room. Okay, so this one is from Catherine. This one is $34.99, not a bad price. But I don't want anything with a pattern. Let's see. This one doesn't have a pattern, and it's from the Park Hotel Collection, and it's $29.99, and it's a four-piece cotton rich sheet set. So I might go with this one, and it's queen size. Let's see what comes with it. So guys, I am actually looking for a white comforter set. So I think I passed them. I see some over here, but they're not white. Let me show you guys. So I need to look for a queen size white comforter set. Let's see. I don't know. This doesn't seem, you know, fluffy enough. I need something a bit fluffier. Oh, I actually really like this. It's $50. I like the pattern. And this is what it looks like. So I think I'm gonna go with this one. I mean, it doesn't seem fully white, but it's still very light, you know? It doesn't have to be white, but it's still very light. Like a light gray. And it comes, it's a 5-piece comforter set. Okay, I think I'm gonna go with this one. If I see anything else, I will show you guys. Actually guys, I found something better. It's actually white and it's a bit fluffier. And I actually like the pattern on this one. So I will definitely go with this one instead. And this one is actually 35, so not bad.
So I managed to pick this tray up as well. I can put this in my loft.
So guys, I literally made it back to my car 2 seconds before it started to rain, so I got lucky. But right now I'm heading to the mall. I ordered a watch literally 2 months ago and K Jewelers lost my watch. They couldn't track it, didn't know where it was. So yesterday I finally got a call from the store saying that my watch was delivered. So I'm on my way. Well, I'll be on my way to pick the watch up, and then after that we'll go to HomeGoods and get some more home decor items. I'm looking for the mahogany teakwood one, guys. That's my favorite. You gotta be here somewhere. Mahogany teakwood. There we go. Mahogany teakwood. Okay, the smaller one.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
All righty, that's 1 ounce. I love this one. You will get so many compliments on it.
Thank you. so much for watching. I am done with my shopping for today. I am back home now. For those of you who made it to the end of the video, don't forget to leave a like and comment. And for those of you who are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell notification so that way you can be notified when I post new videos. I will have a video with a haul of everything that I purchased today. And also, I will also have a video which how I decorated each item. I will decorate my living room, my kitchen, and also an update of the guest room. And we'll make sure to post these videos soon. Thank you everyone for watching and enjoy your weekend. Bye!